Today, we are here in Texas with our Off-Highway development team to show you what will be present in the next version 18.1 with a typical example of the validation process of our software. We will then perform the calibration of the joystick and the related solenoid valves thanks to our Axon Nemo and our TXTS.